Oh, thank God. Oh my God.
Once in royal David's city stood a lowly cattle shed, where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed.
Christmas. Hey, it's me. Look, I'm gonna have to postpone our dinner date.
Wait, so you're canceling?
Look, you don't understand.
Look, I need to practice, okay? Like, it's very important that I get this piece right.
Please, just... I promise I'll make it up to you.
Okay, I understand.
Hey, it's... Hey, Dad, it's me. I just wanted to congratulate you on a Happy New Year's. I just wanted to apologize for not being able to make it this Christmas. It was a little... hectic, you know, with the whole, I had other plans as well, and I was just, it was very, busy, so, anyways, how's the family? I know you guys are probably at the usual restaurant right about now. Yeah, I really, really wish I could be there, but, you know, I'm busy, so. I wanted to ask if, because I've kind of quit playing for a while so that I could focus on getting better. I really wanted to ask because I haven't been working, so I wanted to know if you'd be willing to send me some money to help pay my expenses. Or not. It's fine. You know what? Forget about it. It doesn't matter. Bye. Fuck. Oh. Oh. Fuck.
Dear John, I know you must be confused and frustrated, and I'm sorry. I want you to know that it wasn't your fault and that there was nothing you could have done. When I first met you, I saw something in you. A man with so much potential and ambition, but also so much more than that. I know that you were a kind and warm-hearted person, though I suspect you don't see yourself that way. You worked so hard for me, for you, and for our child. John, I'm so sorry, but I just couldn't do it anymore. I saw you working so hard for the family we were building. I had had a miscarriage. I didn't know how to tell you. I didn't want to tell you. I just couldn't handle it. It hurt so much. I don't know if you will ever forgive me. John, I want you to do me a favor. Please, please live your life. I couldn't bear to see you work so hard for something you hated. It was killing you. Day in, day out, all you did was sit at that piano for hours. Don't do this to yourself anymore. I knew you were never going to stop. I recognized that. I want you to know that I loved you till the very end. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I blamed myself for what happened. I wasn't there for her when she needed me. I was too preoccupied. I was a bad partner. I was concerned with our future, with the child in the way I thought. Big house with good schools. I thought it was important to provide. And of course it was. It just wasn't the only thing. I don't know what I did to deserve someone like her. She was as beautiful, radiant, and I felt like I didn't deserve her. But she saw something in me, and I let her down. I think that's what hurts the most. If I could do it all over again, I would. Yeah, but it's too late now. All there's left to do move forward